I want to have positive eyes, being proud of my life, and I don't want to be stubborn and close-minded when I become older. I want to always keep learning.
Wow. Okay.
네, 저는 제가 좋아하는 일을 계속했으면 좋겠어요. 그리고 나이가 들어도 기억력이 좋아서 모든 것을 기억할 수 있었으면 좋겠어요. 고집이 세거나 생각이 꽉 막힌 사람이 되고 싶진 않아요. 저는 나이가 들어도 계속 배울 거예요.
딱 민영군이네요, 여기. 고집이 세거나 생각이 꽉 막힌 사람.
딱 되고 싶지 않아요. 전 그런 사람이 아니에요.
딱 너잖아.
고집 센 거 하면 또 곽아론이지. 곽영민이.
아닌데? Alright, so anyways, guys. Minchan, I think that's a very good, you know, goal you have in, goal you have in mind, I guess you could say. And yes, 그거도 많이 있네요. 전 세계 약간 여행 가는 거. 네. I'm definitely gonna do that when I get older.
그럼 나중에 여기 MA Family 청취자들과 같이 함께 여행하는 거 어때요?
아, 저 좋아요.
좋아요?
Let's go together, MA Family. Let's go together, MA Family. I like it. I'm good. Next we have Min Sean from Taiwan. Oh, Min Sean, I think we just read this. Okay, never mind. We didn't read this yet, actually. Min Sean wrote, I want to maintain a healthy and energetic lifestyle when I become an old lady. In the eyes of others, I'm not a person who needs to be taken care of. I can take care of myself. And still travel to many countries with my friends and lover. Let's travel together, Aaron Oppa. Huh.
네, 저는 건강한 몸과 에너지를 유지하고 싶어요. 다른 사람들이 돌봐줘야 되는 사람이 아니라 혼자서도 잘 생활할 수 있는 사람으로 보이고 싶거든요.
Yep.
네, 그리고 친구들, 그리고 사랑하는 사람들과 함께 전 세계를 여행하고 싶어요. 같이 여행하자, 아론 오빠. 같이 한번.
우리 여행하러 가요.
Sorry, guys. 여행하러 가요.
Yeah, guys. So let's go on this trip together. You and me, Min Sean, promise. Later in our lives, we make a lot of money. But thank you, Minchan, for the message. Next, we have Harj from the UK. And Harj wrote, I want to be someone who inspires others with my life experiences when I get older. I don't want to be someone who is unsatisfied when I get older. I want to have worked hard and achieved a lot of things, which help others in finding their dreams and fighting to fulfill their end goals.
저는 다른 사람들에게 영감을 주는 삶을 살고 싶어요. 네, 나이가 들어도 내 삶에 만족하지 못하는 사람이 되고 싶진 않거든요. 열심히 일해서 많은 것을 이루고 싶고요. 다른 사람들이 꿈을 찾을 수 있게 돕고 싶어요.
Yes, yes. 영감. 영감.
네. 뭔지 알아요?
알아요.
뭐게요?
Inspire.
아, 영감이 있구나. 아.
Inspire. 미영군 저한테 영감을 받나요?
아니요, 아론 씨한테 받을 게 없어요.
Do you get inspired from me? And he says, there's nothing to be inspired about from me.
뭐 제가 평소에 생활하고 바라보는 시선에 대해서 다 이제 영감을 얻고 해요.
네. Alright, so he says, yeah. You know. Alright, whatever, guys. Let's move on. Thank you, Arch, for the message. It means a lot to us. Thank you for tuning in today. Alright, guys. So let's listen to a song before we come back with our mini survey results. Here is my request song. Here is Bonan Melody by Zion T featuring Crush. What up, guys? We just came back from listening to Bonan Melody by Zion T featuring Crush. It is our Friday corner, Aaron versus Minyoung. And of course, we had our mini survey topic for this week as well. What was it on? Minyoung, can you tell us the topic?
Yes. 네, 이번 주 미니 투표의 주제는 바로 이거였죠. 아론과 민현이 같은 노인대학교에 다닌다고 상상했을 때 인기 투표에서 1위를 차지할 것 같은 사람은 아론 할아버지인가요? 민현 할아버지인가요?
So here's our mini survey topic for this week. Who do you think will be voted most popular at Silver College? Grandpa Aaron or Grandpa 민현 and why?
솔직히 저희가 또 어떤 할아버지가 될지는 저도 정말 궁금한데요.
그렇죠.
아론 씨와 저의 뭐 할아버지나 외할아버지를 생각하면 대충 떠오르지 않나요? 어떻게 되지? 할아버지 어떠세요?
저요?
네.
일단 되게 잘생길 것 같아요, 전.
아, 커도?
네. 그래서 할아버지들 중에 제일 잘생긴 할아버지? 약간 그런 느낌 있잖아요.
네.
I'm gonna be a very good looking grandpa when I get older, guys. It's the truth. So what he asked was, I'm curious as to what we'll be like as we get older, like grandpa age. So, Minyeon.
네.
I'm curious, what is your grandpa like? Is he scary or kind? 민영이랑 할아버지는 어떤 모습이신가요? 평소에 많이 무섭나요? 아니면 자상하신가요?
저는 할아버지랑 외할아버지 두 분 다 제가 엄청 어릴 때 돌아가셔가지고
I'm so sorry.
네, 그래서 얼굴이 기억 안 나요.
네. So he says, you know, when he was young, both his grandfathers passed away. And you know, same with me. My grandfather and my dad, I passed away when my dad was young. 그래서 아빠 쪽에 저도 돌아왔거든요.
할아버지, 네.
엄마 쪽에 아직 있어요.
아, 그렇다.
저랑 굉장히 많이 닮았어요.
아, 그래요?
키 아니면 몸 그런 거 딱 보면
얼굴도요?
얼굴도 약간 되게 비슷해요.
외할아버지 닮았나 봐요?
그런 것 같아요. So I look kind of, I look really like my mom's dad. Some weird guys, like my grandpa. Anyways, 민영, yeah. Do you think you'll win today or lose?
Today's win.
So he's gonna win today. All right, Team Aaron, show him what's up. All right, so
I win.
Yeah. Before we get to our MA family's votes and why they picked me, let's take a look at who won. Me.
Yeah.
So you have the results with us. Can we get the drum roll?
Please!
Yes, I won, I won! Aaron's the winner, guys.
진짜야, 이거? 아, 졌어! 와! 진짜, 아론 형, 할아버지세요, 완전.
The winner for today is Aaron. Ah, yes!
도대체 왜 줘?
아, 일단. 축하해요. 저서 뭐 일단 소감 한번 해주세요.
아 저는 솔직히 이해할 수가 없습니다. 왜냐면
he says he doesn't understand why.
나이가 들고 할아버지가 되면 얼굴에 주름 막 생기고
안 생길 걸?
지금
딱 맞으면 돼요.
지금 키 작아가지고 더 작아질 것 같은데 왜
키 안 작은데?
인기투표 1위를 할지 나는 잘 모르겠어요.
So he says, you know, when I get older, I'm gonna get like a wrinkle, like a lot of wrinkles in my face. And he says, I'm short and I'll become shorter when I get older. So he says, he doesn't know why I won. He's just jealous, guy. He's mad jealous right now. Do you know what jealous is?
몰라요.
질투한다고요. 질투쟁이. Jealous, jealous,
이거
jealous,
말이 안 되는 거예요.
Jealous,
이거 빨리 벌칙을 하고 좀 봐야겠어요.
Alright, guys, so let's do the penalty right now. 네. Give me your hand. 5 seconds. So I'm gonna count 5. 제가 5초 살게요.
아, 잠시만요. 아.
Here we go. Put it in, guys. Sell the pen, right?
아!
아, 실패 안 했어요. 1. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1,
아!
2, 3, 4.
5! 어른 씨가 한번 불어보세요.
아. Oh my god.
Sorry.
So our listeners wrote in about why they chose the person. Let's introduce some of those messages right now. 일단 사연 소개해볼까요?
아, 네, 해봐야죠.
Brisa Aragalho from Brazil wrote, I vote for Aaron because I think he will still be energetic and silly, getting along well with his grandchildren, matching with their minds.
저는 아론에게 투표할게요. 아론은 개구쟁이 같은 할아버지여서 손자, 손녀와도 활기차게 잘 지낼 것 같아요.
맞아요. That's the answer right there, guys. Thank you, Brisa. Thank you for the love. All right, next we have... Evelyn from Singapore. Evelyn wrote, I would choose Grandpa Minyeon, a grandpa that will sing for me and a grandpa that will love and dote on me like a mom, also cheering me up when I'm down. That will be my grandpa, Hwang Minhyun.
민현 할아버지요. 민현은 노래도 잘 불러주고 엄마처럼 잘 챙겨주고 우울할 때 기분도 잘 풀어줄 것 같아요.
에이, 나 할아버지 될 때 노래 못 할걸?
여보세요. 했어요.
아, you can't even like I don't even know if you can sing when you become a grandpa, but you should sing with the grandpa voice. Anyways, yes, Evelyn, thank you for the message. Next, we have Melissa from Australia. Melissa, a grandpa Aaron, a grandpa Minyeon. Who? What? Why? There's always that Hwang Minyeon, but this week's topic, I'm going to vote for loser Aaron since it's his birthday week, right?
Oh, congratulations.
Go, go, grandpa Aaron. And the reason, I just can't help imagining grandpa Aaron as that old man who looks at young girls on the public transport. Yeah, who wrote these examples? They're so awesome. High five to the example writer.
이번 주는 아론을 위해 나의 소중한 한 표를 쓰겠습니다.
Yeah.
Because...
His birthday.
Yeah. 아론 할아버지 파이팅! 그런데요. 아론은 할아버지가 돼도 예쁜 여자가 지나가면 쳐다보고 그럴 것 같아요. 맞아요. 정확해요.
아니에요, 아니에요. Nah, he says it's spot on.
한 40살 차이 나는 여자지만.
No, that's not me, guys. No. I don't look at girls like that. Alright. Maybe. Alright, thank you, Melissa, for the message. Alright. Last, we have Angel from the UK. Angel from the UK wrote, lovely Minyeon, you would obviously be popular because you're funny, kind, and well, lovely. And I'm sure other people appreciate that. But then I think, Rowan, you would be popular too because personality-wise, I think that although you can act like a kid, you're kind of like a cute old man already, so you'll fit in well. And it's so hard. Okay, I've never done this before, but I can't bake, so I vote for both of you. But can I give Lovey Minyeon 2 extra points, please? Because he sang Jeff Burnett last week and he really passed out with happiness.
네, 사랑스러운 민현이요. 재미있고 착하고 너무 매력적이니까 인기 많은 할아버지가 될 것 같아요. 그런데 아론도 성격 때문에 인기 많은 할아버지일 것 같아요.
Yeah.
때로는 어린아이처럼 구는 귀여운 할아버지일 것 같아요.
Yeah.
아, 한 명만 고르기 너무 어렵네요. 그래도 민현에게 2점 더 주고 싶어요. 왜냐하면 지난주에 부른 제프 버넷의 노래가 너무 멋있어서 기절할 뻔했거든요.
그럼 한번 call 불러주세요.
Call you my only can I call you my lover.
Yeah. You touched my armpit, guys. Oh my god. Alright. Good enough reason. That's a good song, so alright. Alright, guys. So, it is already time for us to say goodbye, 민현. 벌써 헤어질 시간 됐거든요. 계속 있어야죠, 오늘. So, guys, 민현, he said he's gonna stay here until the end of the show. That is the end for our Aaron vs. Minyeon corner. Hope you guys had fun. Yeah. Minyeon, 재밌었어요?
아, 저 오늘 정말 시간 가 좀 몰랐던 것 같아요. 네.
Alright, so he had a lot of fun today. So guys, here's a song and Minyeon and I will be right back. Here is She's Us by Lily Allen.